There is always a shocker on National Signing Day in college football. This time, Peyton Bowen. Every sign pointed towards that he was going to flip to Oklahoma. But in the end, he shocks the world. He shocks Sooner Nation. I'm stunned. And he chooses Oregon. After he canceled the in-home visit this past weekend to give that visit to Oklahoma. I'm stunned, shocked. Oregon came in with a huge bag, NIL, props to Oregon. Man, did not see that coming. What's gonna happen next? Boomer.